New York time, but they're coming.
What's up, dude? Oh, bro, nice to see you. Hey, how you doing?
With the train in the background, what is going on, guys? We're out here in Williamsburg, Brooklyn, New York City, filming Daily Cruise 28. It's been like 6 months since I put out a Daily Cruise.
Yeah, it's been a long time. I honestly had no clue what number it was at.
Yeah, we're at 28, but we're out here with the heavy squad today.
We got the 88 squad, we got the Cooper squad,
the Metro squad, Rockaway squad.
Every time I ride with pants on this bike, it's always
Yo, you don't got that shit on the bike, bro.
Today's game plan, we're gonna meet up with a lot more people, but we're gonna get some clips of this spot. And we had to come out today. It's been a while since we've ridden the city, but it's like 50 degrees out right now.
Yeah, definitely gotta beautiful take total day. Advantage of the weather.
Next week we're out of here, so
what are you doing?
In New York.
Whoa! Oh.
Sir, you called it? Yeah.
They called it.
Shout out. Earth, bro. Fire, bro.
What's up, William?
What's up? What's good?
Wrapped up.
Oh, bro. Front up is all janky and shitty.
Who that bike?
I gotta come in swerving, just to get to that chain. It's no good.
Am I gonna be in the vlog?
Yeah.
Oh.
So what's up?
What's up? Wait, I think we just saw Augie like go up.
Augie's in LA, man. Ah, that was good.
You see that? I missed my bar.
What do you got? Your eyes are tearing up?
No, I missed my hand on that switch bar, so I didn't have enough time to sit up. Yo.
Yo,
what's up, bro? How you guys, bro?
What's up, boy?
Look at my man's decked out in the kit, bro. He brought out the Hirachis.
What are the? He's got the Hirachis. They still never came off.
Don't knock it till you try it.
He's got the Prada shades, bro. He's a designer.
I'm never ever gonna bruise my heels riding in Hirachis.
Yeah. What you got? Woo. Oh. Uh-oh.
Nah, it's already cracked.
No, good looks, like bro. That.
So we're gonna just tap here, see how many clips we can get. You got cases coming up.
Yeah, Gary.
Good chilling, how are you?
Pegless.
I know, my shirt's all f***ed up.
Yo, who's on your shirt?
Me.
Hell yeah. Yo. Yo, what's up, Matt? How you doing, man?
Good to see you.
Likewise, man. How are you? Oh! Fire, bro.
Fire!
Shout out to my guy Bill for bringing through the water. He got the plug.
Takes a lot of liquids to do a double
drink. How much was this? 20 of water?
It's 20 a G.
20. Hey, out the gate. Yeah, that's exactly what we did.
Yo, he's mad all.
Yo, that's fire.
This is fire.
You want to hit it?
Psych? You got wax?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, you got. Yo, Kevin, give me the cheese, bro.
The cheese.
Open your hand.
The cheese.
The cheese.
That good cheddar. Kevin, sorry, man, I mangled it. Yep. Ah. Whoa!
Billy, this is what happens when you come to the hood, man. Just trying to act tough and get paid. Because, you know, they see you on YouTube channel. Like, oh, Billy, you got money. I got to charge him for the spot.
Behind you.
Oh, the spot. Yo. Yeah.
Ain't no boys, we didn't trust that. The door was wide open. Walk through the building.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Woo!
I know how hard it is to ride this thing.
Who? Really? Thanks, bro. Appreciate that. Oh.
Moved it, right?
Yes.
Like mummified. Oh! I was waiting for
We out to the next spot.
Oh shit. Oh, switch.
Fire
food. End of the day, bro. End of the day. Yo, you got any money for me, bro?
No.
Pans ain't got buckets.
So that is gonna wrap up the day riding around Brooklyn, New York with the squad. We're ending the day at Mesrolle Bike Shop here in Bushwick. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. You guys know what to do. Thank you for watching. Peace out.